I didn't even know what you were talking about.
It's a banjo.
No, I knew what you were talking about. Did I? Did I really?
Check.
Hey.
Not up on it.
We can turn them down.
Let's do that.
Hey. She was an actress and a dancer, a perfect build and careful line. I worked the scene to my advantage, blackmailed her into being mine.
What's up, guys? We're called Meridian. We're from Cleveland, Ohio. Thank you all so much for coming. This is amazing. Thank you to Mojo. Thank you to everyone that's playing or has played. This is awesome.
Grateful from the get-go. I like it.
This is our first show in Tampa ever.
Yeah! Right.
Good morning, my darling. My blood is born. Can't do a damn thing that's right or important. You're coming home late, and I just don't like it. But I cannot help that I get so excited when I see you. Yeah, there's booze in your breath, but there's some on mine too. The mud tells a story that's caked on your shoes. Bruises on your legs and scrapes on your arms. So pardon me, darling, if I seem alarmed when I see you. And I'm sad, 'cause I can't describe how the words that get caught in my throat, and I just wanna die. And I'm scared that you're gonna leave, and you'll never see all the good things I want you to see.
Thanks.
Can everybody hear everything okay? Does anything need to go up or down or anything? Normally we just go right into the next one, but I wanted to make sure. All right, let's pretend this was a seamless transition.
One, two.
She said, I've been saving all my money, and I could buy a car and drive to you. I got all this cash and I'm looking to spend it. And I got all this love, but don't know what to do. And I could spend the state of Pennsylvania. And I could be there when you need me to be. And every bone in my body's telling me that you're worth it. So what is the worth you see in me? Is this what you do to all others? Just roll into town and have your fun. of open hearts entangled veins. Attraction only breeds confusion. 'Cause when the bodies part, the one remains. The bodies part, the one remains.
This is day 27 of tour, which is a lot of days.
We're not really, like, too sure what the actual day of tour is, but we just keep saying 25 to, like, 27. It's one of those.
It's our first trip down south, and, you know, we did the first maybe, like, 15 or 16 shows in, like, the Northeast and Midwest where we're from, and it was very familiar, and people asked where we're going after that, and we said we're going down south, and they're like, oh, like, North Carolina is great. But once you get to Florida, oh man, it's a weird place. And it turns out that the Carolinas were way weirder, and everyone here is just really nice, and the shows have been wonderful. So, I guess, screw everybody back home. They don't know shit about Florida. And we know that Florida's tight. We spent those 2 weeks on tour with a band from Sydney, Australia, called Pinch Hitter. They're really great. They sound like the band American Football, but on banjos and beautiful harmonies. It's great. We have a split 7-inch with them over there if you want to check it out, and this song is on it. It's called Layla, I'm Sorry.
You wrote me the night before when you left for the city, and it said, I'll miss you, please be safe, I'll see you soon, I couldn't wait to get back. To New York by way of Atlanta, sitting like a coastal bird, vanished like a phantom, and I caused the least pain that I could. But looking back, I think I should have stayed there. Yeah, I crept into your home, and I left you there alone.
That's our new album title. The Life Bag. It's about my day-to-day dressing habits.
I'm like super colorblind, so I'll wear some ridiculous shit. To not even know. So this is like one of the coolest places that we've played this whole tour. Maybe the coolest one. It's just a collection of everything I like, being coffee and snacks and books and records and pretty much the shit that makes living worthwhile. So we're writing a bunch of new songs. This is one of our favorite ones. It's called Give Off a Glow. It's about smoking weed and seeing ghosts. I know they're different for the record. I'm kicking the clothes that line my bedroom floor. It's stretching the ties that bind me here. I'm shaking the dust off September so far. Mental health day that spans a year. And I scribbled down false prophecies, cutting off sins and deadbeat trees. You give off a glow now, and I know you're looking out for me. Stellar and spaced out. The only way that I know how to be. I'm calling on friends just to make sure they're real. It's stealing some lines from my favorite song. Good artists borrow, but the great ones sleep. Have I been doing this so wrong? Not illustrate my indolence. The past that pounds in the present tense. You give off a glow now. And I know you're looking out for me. Stellar and spaced out. It's the only way that I know how to be.
A slender frame, apparition, whisper my name. You give off a glow now, and I know you're looking out for me. Stellar and spaced out, it's the only way that I know how to be. You give off a glow now.
Couple more real quick.
Did we trade on this? Oh yeah, this is the old switcheroo.
check it out. I'm over here now.
I don't
like it over here.
Me neither, man. It smells weird.
I want to go back over there. Yeah, I'm cool. So in September of, I guess, 2013, I wrote a song every day for 30 days. It's called The Harvest Month. It's on our website for free or donation. It's meridianohio.bandcamp.com. This is one of my favorite songs on it. It's called New Ways for Old Days, and it's about moving somewhere new and trying to figure your shit out.
Looking for new ways to process those old days. Yeah, gifts, wraps, and papers. Oh, I wish that I could stay here. Call off the search on me now. You know where I'll be found. Darling, just look down.
I'd find you here in a first floor.
We just have two more songs, real quick. Jake and I both play in like loud punk rock and emo and indie rock weird bands back home, and like playing with bands like Big Brother and snacking and like, I don't know, it's just so much better than like playing with the same dude doing the shitty version of Wagon Wheel every night. So being a part of a show like this is really awesome, so thank you guys for being a part of it. Not that there's anything wrong with Wagon Wheel, if anyone was going to do a Wagon Wheel now. But maybe don't. It's a good song. There's that Laura Jane Grace version of it that's pretty cool. That one's good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
This song's called Saints, Paul, and Anne. It's about the two churches that me and my brother grew up in between.
We're brothers, if you can't tell.
There we go. It's the last song on our new album called The Cathedral. We've got it over there on CD and LP and stuff. If you like what you hear, any help is much appreciated.
I think there's also a donation bucket over there. I know the show's free. Any little bit helps. Yeah, that's the part where we ask you for stuff. Now we're
done. Cool.
Really, just come talk to us, because we don't know anyone here except Ryan, and Ryan's a sweet guy. And actually, give it up for that dude for hooking us up. Well, also, can we sleep on your floor, anyone? We are allergic to cats. We are not allergic to people.
Everyone's like, what? Alright, let's play a song.
Here's two more songs. I've been lost. Isn't that enough? Don't forget that there are those who never get the chance. So years drag on. Sacrifice and we hold on. We etch our names into the things we think are ours, and it seems so foolish now.
Thanks.
Yeah. Whoops.
Yeah. All right.
This is our last one. We're called Meridian. We're from Cleveland, Ohio. We got records and shirts and shit over there. Just come talk to us and hang out and enjoy the rest of the show. Thank you so much to everyone involved. Give yourselves a round of applause. For coming out and doing shit, because doing this is so much harder than just not doing anything and just Netflixing all night. But to be this far from home and to have this many people here supporting independent music is a very, very special thing. So keep doing what you're doing. Fuck you. This song's called Love and a Sense of Belonging. This is our last one. We'll see you soon.
Sense of belonging.